I'm gonna be microwaving a special jack-o'-lantern for Halloween. I just need pumpkin, some ping pong balls. I think this one I'm gonna start with the remote arm. Okay, going in. Now let's examine the post product. A very, very well done pumpkin. The pumpkin obviously roasted and toasted. And that was a really, really long wait for that, but I would say it was definitely worth the wait.